Finally, the foundation has been laid to start construction on the new property. I have always envisioned a hotel complex that offers enough room and living space for the wealthier guests as well as the average vacationers. Because we don't want to exclude any target group here. When it's spring break, we'll have an entire city full of young people and group travelers who have to be accommodated somewhere.